We have been designing and manufacturing lightweight satellite structures for more than 50 years. For the last few years, we have been exploring the potential of additive manufacturing for application in spacecraft structures. We have partnered with ETH Zurich and Inspire to benefit from their know-how in additive manufacturing processes. We have been focusing on the development of lighter load introduction structures that are better adapted to sandwich constructions than conventional metallic inserts.
Inspire is the strategic research partner of ETH in Zurich in fields of production technologies. Our institute, the Innovation Center for Additive Manufacturing, is doing research since more than 20 years in plastics and metal additive manufacturing. The project has resulted in a significantly better understanding of the load transmission principles of metal inserts in sandwich panels as they are used for satellite applications. This enabled ourselves to better design insert structures with additional functionalities that simplifies the assembly and improves the mechanical performance of such sandwich panels for satellite applications. An important result of the project is also the characterization of the mechanical properties and the processing principles of an advanced aluminium alloy that is processed additively by selective laser melting, an aluminium alloy that overcomes the mechanical performance of state-of-the-art aluminium alloys.
In a recent project, we delivered a flight-ready, fully tested part within just 8 weeks. Without additive manufacturing, it would not have been possible to comply with a very demanding delivery deadline. Compared to the original design, topology optimization and additive manufacturing allowed us to not just reduce the mass, but at the same time increase the stiffness of the part. At the beginning of 2018, the part has been successfully launched aboard a satellite. This is our first additively manufactured part in space.